All right, gents, I want to talk about the new U.S. military combat utility knife, of all things. Back in the day, before the towers fell, you know, when we deploy overseas, a lot of times you couldn't carry a gun with you. Everybody would run Spyderco's or Emerson blades. You know, there's a bunch of different knives that people carried all the time. And then all of a sudden, the towers fell, and during the initial invasion of Afghanistan, all of a sudden, this box of switchblades shows up. And what it was is, and this is mine that I got back then, it's bench made, real nice switchblade. And we're like, where did these come from? And it turns out they were put in the Army inventory, logistics system. There was a national stock number for it and you could order it. And the next thing you know, everybody had one of these things. Well, the guy that got bench made the national stock number, his name's Joe. I call him Joe the Knife Guy. Great guy. Personal friend of mine. Anyways, that knife's okay, but he got a bunch of other ones also. One of my personal favorites is the 18 X-Ray. Single button. You don't have to worry about the lock getting undone. Great, great switchblade knife. But then I started getting more and more switchblades. And I'm not joking, guys. Taxpayers' money has bought me probably 2-3 dozen switchblades. Do we really need switchblades? No, not just that, but what you end up getting is all these commanders and senior enlisted guys going, you know, we really don't need switchblade knives in the hands of all of our soldiers, simply because a lot of places they go off duty, a lot of states it's illegal to have a switchblade. What did we do before that? You know, back in the day, if you go back and you look at our old vintage combat utility knife, it was made by Camillus. It was silver, it had a can opener, it had had a nice blade on it that actually locked it. It had a can opener, a bottle opener, a nice awl for if you needed poke holes and things. It had a screwdriver that was on the end of the bottle opener. But other than that, I mean, it was a very, very simple knife. But it was a good pocket utility knife. Combat knives are fine, but 99.9% of the time, you just need a good utility blade, something you can just keep in your pocket. Fast forward, modern day, and the Army wants a new combat utility knife. Well, you want high quality? Well, lo and behold, they ended up going to Victronics, the same company that makes the old red Swiss Army knives that have been around forever. Now, the intent of this new knife is not to replace, you know, all our Leatherman multi-tools, all the other multi-tools that we swear by. Not at all. The intent of this thing is just to provide a good pocket utility knife that our soldiers, sailors, airmen, and Marines can just carry anywhere, no big deal. It's got a nice blade that you can open with one hand. It's actually half serrated. It's got a decent edge on it. Non-slip handles. It's got US on the handle, just like the old Camillus knife did. It's got all the same features that the other one did. Bottle opener with the screwdriver. I mean, I started getting all nostalgic on this thing. You open up the, it's got the better designed can opener with the little fine screwdriver on top. Okay, the other knife had all that. All right, what about the awl? Yeah, it's got the awl that the old Camillus had. Now, a few things that the old Camillus knife didn't have was, didn't have a Phillips screwdriver. This one also has a Phillips screwdriver. And personal favorite for me is, this thing's got a bi-directional saw blade. And I mean, it's a good quality saw blade. So anyways, same knife, same concept. You know, the old non-vets and everything, you know, they're all saying, yeah, that was a great knife back then. Fast forward, this is the modern version, new and improved. This is great quality. This is Swiss quality. There's a national stock number for it. It's on the screen here. All right, so be on the lookout for it out there. It's available, it's out there, and this right here is a great step up, and I think it's gonna be in the system for a long time. If you have any questions or comments, you know the deal. Leave your comments below. Questions, leave them below. Matter of fact, if you want to reach out to me, and I'll put you in contact with Joe the Knife Guy, and you can get a good inside deal, special deal rate for going through Tactical Rifleman. Take care. brand new combat utility knife for the US military. Great little knife. We're gonna give one of them away to one of the new subscribers to tacticalrifleman.com. So subscribe and maybe you'll be that lucky guy. Take care.